Hello everyone, this is Jimmy Flygar, aka JFlygars22 here, and today we're here at an Exxon station around the Houston Spring area near 1960. And today we're gonna go through this Ryko SoftGloss XS 2.0 here at, like I said, this is at the Exxon TimeWise. Yep, we're getting our code. So yeah, he's punching in the code. And now it says drive-in. So yep, here we go. And yep, we're getting our undercarriage. Whoa. Man, that is weird. That was a big bump. Man. Oh, now it says stop. Now here comes the high impact pre-wash. Yep, it's coming back. And of course, now here's a tri-foam. So yep. Ooh, that's a pretty nice coverage.
Except on my dad's view, on my dad's side, it's kinda
ran out. But yep, here come the brushes. Yeah, it smells like gum in here. And I wonder what is that system doing right now. Oh, there's a bubble on the window right there. And yep. And now it's gonna do the special buff out your door feature. Yeah, it's buffing out our doors. And now our top brush, and now the top brush is gonna come down. Yep, here it comes. And there goes the other brushes. And it looks like it kind of shaked the car a little bit. And which now it's doing wheel scrub. Right now it's doing the front wheels. Which, like I said, it's kind of shaking the car a little bit. And it just pushed our mirror. Oh. And now it's gonna get the back wheels. Whoa! Now it's pushed our mirror back into its place now. Which, yep, now it's scrubbing the back wheels. And now these front brushes are buffing our doors. So yep, now the machine is coming back. It kind of slaps your car while it does that. And now it's gonna buff our doors again. Now what's it gonna do? Looks like it says rinsing, so right now we're doing the fresh water rinse. Yep. And the machine should be coming back, and yep, we're doing our wax.
Oh, the wax.
Machine's making a weird noise. Oh, this looks like this might be the Rain X. Yep, I'm probably right. This is the Rain-X. And let's see, what's that sign saying right now? Well, you can't really tell because the window's kind of foggy. Another freshwater rinse. So yeah. And now we'll see what else. Okay, a spot-free rinse. Now the dryers should be coming on.
And once again, that system is making a pretty weird sound. But yep, now here's a spot-free rinse.
The dryers should be coming on right now, because... Oh, okay, now here come the dryers. That's a pretty... That was a little weak spot-free rinse. It looked like it was only spraying a little bit of water. But now here comes the dryer. Of course, this is a Thrust Pro dryer. But the weirdest thing is, it's not even coming down.
Yeah.
That's weird. But yep. This is the overhead Thrust Pro dryer. And now it's going to dry the back. Looks like this kind of pretty much did a rather crappy job on drying. And looks like the timer doesn't work. Yeah, well, the timer doesn't work, so we don't really know how much seconds we got. Oh, okay, now we're done for now.
But yeah, here's the last look at the car wash over there.
Yeah, not too bad. Not
yep.
The best.
Well.
In the world.
But if you guys have not seen the video that I did with a newer generation SoftGloss Max over at the Chevron, Speedy Stop. Check that out, because along with this one. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and